Hi, I'm Jeanne Marrazzo, and I'm the director of the National Institutes of Health's National Institute of Allergy and Infectious Diseases. Today, our institute released an update on research priorities to improve our understanding of Mpox and the various clades or strains of the virus that cause Mpox. The current outbreak in Central Africa is causing devastating illness and loss of life, and new case reports continue in other countries within and beyond continental Africa. The U.S. government has been collaborating with partners to build capacities to combat infectious diseases, including Mpox, for more than 20 years. This work has included efforts in the Democratic Republic of the Congo and other Mpox-affected countries. We continue to collaborate closely with our partners to reduce the impact of this outbreak and to safeguard public health. As part of that effort, we must ensure that we have the right tools to address Mpox. NIAID has laid out research priorities that reflect the most pressing knowledge and biomedical gaps in the Mpox public health response. Those priorities include increasing basic scientific knowledge about the virus that causes Mpox, and applying our growing knowledge and technology to develop better tools for detecting, treating, and preventing infection. Furthermore, we need to be confident that tools we develop can be used anywhere, especially in the countries most affected by the current outbreak. For more information about this work, please visit the NIAID website.